Sakshi Sukhdevi and I am from Electrical Department. The title of my project is Electricity Generation Using Clean Room. This project is carried out under the guidance of Ms. Chetna Dolse. Let us discuss about the introduction of this project. The existence of industrial action and communal construction depends upon the low cost and continuous supply of electrical energy. Railways are the major transportation system in India. Rotational energy has extraordinary efficient ways and means to produce electrical energy. Most of the electrical energy is generated from rotational energy. Now let us discuss about the methodology. The principle of generation of electricity is mainly based on the principle of rotational energy. Firstly, the rotational energy is converted into mechanical energy, and then the mechanical energy is converted into electrical energy by means of battery. Now let us discuss about the working. In this project, there are many equipments used in the control system. The equipments turn on in sequence. To turn on the equipments in sequence, the relay is used. Sequence operation takes place by using the relay. Therefore, whole circuit connection is used. In this project, DC motor is run on forward and reverse direction. A push button is used to turn on and off the motor. First push button is used to run the motor on forward direction, and second push button is used to run the motor in reverse direction. This is our model, and here we have designed a four-wheel structure. Here a DC motor is used, and a relay connections are used, which helps the motor to run in forward as well as in reverse direction. Here the push buttons are used. If it strikes the wooden portion, then the motor will start to run in forward as well as in reverse direction. This is our track, and here we have placed a wheel inside which we have placed a dynamo, which will convert the rotational energy into electrical energy. And a battery is used, a 4-volt 1 ampere hour, and which energy will store and which will give supply to these bulbs, and the bulbs will glow. We will check the working of this model. Here we can see that the bulb is glowing, which means that our project has been successful. Advantages of this project are, electricity can be simply generated by using this model, no need of fuel input, and no compromise to safety and reliability. Thank you so much.